I'll be back. Okay? And here we go.
Again. Think, Caius, think. Was it really a curse? Was it forced on her by Etro? Do you really think that Yul wanted to die and not come back? Of course not. Yul wanted to come back. Every time she died in your arms, she wanted to come back. She knew her next life would be short. She knew! Because she wanted to see you. Again and again without end.
Enough, no more. Rise! Good to go. because of me. And I have to die. We must free you. Kill me. You're the only one that can end this eternal torment.
Even if it were for Yule's sake, I wouldn't want to kill you.
Lightning is dead. I killed her with my own hands. Will you allow me to go unpunished?
He's lying.
In Valhalla, time does not flow as it should. Long before we began our battle here, I had already faced her. Now, she sleeps, never to wake. Things that shall happen in your future have already been decided. In my own past. I know how it begins and how it ends.
Then you should know you can't provoke me. No matter how hard you try, I'm not going to kill you.
That's right. You hate to kill anyone, don't you? Noel, born at the end of days. You understand the true value of life. But know this. You will kill me.
Give it up. I won't do it.
Impressive.
No!
He who can change time must choose between those who die and those who live. You must bear the burden. The eternal paradox!
Wanted to come back here, didn't he? He wanted to come back here to die.
He thought if he did, he could end Yule's cycle of rebirth. This way, all the Yules that are called back to Valhalla, they can be with him here. They don't have to return to Ulun again.
He heard you. In the end, he believed what you told him.
This is a world that gives birth to infinite possibilities. But that's all there are. Possibilities. There's no death here, but no real life either. The Yules that returned to this place chose a different fate. They wanted to be born again. They didn't need immortality.
They wanted reality.
Caius wanted something different. Something he thought was better than life. A dream where he could protect the spirits of all the Yules forever. But I'm not like him. I'm going to find her. Find my Yule. It doesn't have to be forever. Just... I want to be with her in the future.
Then, let's do it. Build a new future.
Yeah. I never wanted to hurt anyone. I didn't want to lose my Yule. I didn't want to lose any of them. No one deserves to die. Not even you, friend. Farewell.
And the timeline is back to how it was.
Wow.
Sarah, you feeling okay? When the timeline changed, did you see anything? I mean, did you feel any pain?
No. I feel great.
Good. Why don't we go and find Lightning?
Okay.
I don't think she's here, Kobal.
Wait. You don't think that Caius really...
No. That was just a lie. Now that the timeline is fixed, she's back in her own world. I bet she's waiting for you, along with everyone else. The paradox is resolved. The gates will disappear soon. We better hurry on back.
Right. So this will take us to 500 AF. I guess that's where we'll be living now. 500 years in my future. Maybe Lightning will be there.
It was the future Lightning fought to protect. It's the start of a brand new era.
What about Fang and Vanille?
They'll be there for sure. And don't forget, Hope is in that time as well. Once the gates disappear, everyone stays where they are. Every day, we'll be able to look into the sky and see the new cocoon above us.
I bet Snow will be waiting there, Kobal.
Snow? Well, we'll see. That'll be up to Lightning, I think. Yeah?
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah?
Shield has been deployed.
Major Fissures detected in the pillar. Collapse is imminent.
Rescue team report.
Hold on, switching display.
We'll pull it out.
Come on, Sass.
We've got Vanille and Fang. Their crystal is intact. Bring them home.
Great work. Thank you, Sass. Thank you for saving them. They've kept our world safe for centuries. But now they can rest and join us in our new work.
Paradox level completed. Sir, they're not even down.
The gates haven't been shut down yet, which means our timeline will still be unstable.
Director?
So it's okay. Sarah and Noel will fix it. Just need more time.
Our dark, our Eden. It will be called Vanadel Delta,
and it shall be the new home of the human race.
Safe. Everything was fine.
The future changed. It changed. If you change the future, you change the past. The effects ripple outwards, up and down the timeline. The Seeress is forced to see it all.
You mean Sarah? She saw this vision?
Yes. And it killed her. Sarah. She knew the risk. If we altered the future, she knew what would happen, that her life could be in danger. But she still chose to save it. I wanted to protect her. I thought I had. I thought she was safe.
Station of Etro. Should this heart stop beating, the goddess will die once again.
I killed the goddess?
Chaos dies, the chaos of Valhalla is unleashed. The chaos has the power to warp the timeline and destroy the past.